Hello, my name is Geriann Albers, and I'm the furbearer biologist for the Indiana Department of Natural Resources. And today I wanted to talk to you a little bit about bobcats in Indiana. Now, like many of our wildlife species, bobcats were almost completely gone from the state by the early 1900s. And when we created our first endangered species list in 1969, bobcats were included on that list. But we started to get more sightings and bobcats moving up from some of our neighboring states like Kentucky. And we started to get more reports through the 80s and the 90s and big increases in the 2000s. And we actually delisted bobcats and removed them from the endangered species list in 2005 because their populations were doing so well. Now, there are a couple key characteristics that you can use to distinguish a bobcat. There's a couple characteristics on the ears. Sometimes they show these small ear tufts, and their ears are generally black on the back with a white center. And sometimes they'll show cheek ruffs. Sometimes that can be hard to see in summer. And then they have black marks inside their legs. And then one of their most distinguishing characteristics is their tail. And they get their name because their tail is very short and looks like it's bobbed, but it's generally black on top and white underneath. Now, we've done some research on our bobcats in Indiana. We did a diet study and we found that bobcats mostly eat rabbits, squirrels, and small mammals like mice and voles. And part of that diet is the reason that you may see them occasionally in urban areas, and that is not unusual because we have a lot of rabbits, squirrels, and mice in our urban areas, and bobcats can be found there accordingly. We also did some collaring research from 1998 to 2005, where we were able to track bobcats' movements, and we found that some of our animals were able to move over 100 miles to find new territories. And this is part of the reason we think bobcats are doing so well and expanding so quickly throughout Indiana. So bobcats are a true conservation success story for Indiana, and they're now found in 78 of 92 counties. And if you'd like more information about bobcats, please visit our website, wildlife.in.gov.